Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel. My name's Baz the Bard and this is the coverage of the ProQuest that was held at EH Gaming in York on the 12th of October. And we're into the top four, and for this we have an Aurora Shooting Star Mirror. On the left we have Ashkan Rashid Sanity, and on the right is Liam Holden. Ashkan normally ducks out of being on stream, but as Liam has said to him, if you want to progress, you have to get used to being on camera. He's probably regretting it now, giving him his deck list too, as this is pretty much a mirror in every sense of the word. Sadly, this is the last game of my coverage of EH Gaming, as the final wasn't played out, as both finalists left content as they shared a car for the journey home. But if you've been enjoying this content, I kindly ask you to subscribe to the channel. Remember to click that bell for notifications. And if you wish to support me further, I have a Patreon, which you will find in the link in the video description below. Any contributions are greatly appreciated, as it will help me bring you more flesh and blood action from across the UK. Enjoy.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah.
Enjoy.
Could you make a meal first?
Oh, for you.
Pour me in the past priority.
Yep. Should you have to one?
Yep.
Both sides mild, clock first, one arcane.
Take one. 39.
Oh, I'm just got my life card up.
Matt Brown's first ProQuest 1.
Is Matt Brown?
Probably here.
Yeah.
Yeah, he played KO last couple.
Oh, is that him? Mm. Oh. Mm-hmm. Is Ben still love you?
No, I think he'll be maybe Sen or yeah, I think Sen. I'll be surprised if he's on love you.
Four go again.
Enigma even okay. Four go again. All hits. Burn up obviously. Did you go with him? There we go.
Book full.
There's no reactions. seven on hit draw.
Seven,
two, three. No, that's sure. Yeah, the box is up.
Pass.
Finish to two. What's with you and your deck?
That's what Cole said that to me before. It's like, what is it with you in the deck?
I think it's the way you draw. I wondered about that.
Right.
Three good gun.
I'll no block the best.
So yeah.
No block.
No reactions.
Take 3 to 36.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
active two Gogo.
Take two. 34.
Yeah. Snatch for four. If it hits, draw a card.
No wolf.
No reactions.
Take four. Three.
Okay. Snatch for
four. Yep.
Just awesome.
Four go again.
No defense, any reactions?
No reaction.
36.
Four go again.
No defense. Any reactions?
No reaction. 32?
Yeah.
Tunic?
Yeah. So, so.
Two go again. Three cards.
Three cards.
Arsenal hand.
Yeah. No defense.
No reaction. 30? Seventh.
Big number.
Be trying.
And then it just happened to be was the night before the dice caps, and I didn't know it. And she was like, hey, so why don't you still drop them? So you drive back, and I drive up in the morning, she went, yeah, that's just going to be a friend here.
No blocks.
6, 7, 23.
Yes.
Move to Arsenal.
Yeah. Need to free. Four.
No block.
I think of the reactions. And no reactions.
Take 4 to 26.
Pull off used.
No book.
And no reactions.
Take 4 to 22.
Or go again.
No book.
No reaction. No reaction, sorry. Well, some sort.
Sure. Taking 4 to 18.
Use Trinet.
Mm-hmm.
Star 4 for 2 go again, active.
Take 2.
16.
Yep.
So I've used 16 to 23, yeah.
Yep, my bad.
Yep. Four, no go again.
No block.
No reactions.
There we go.
No channel. Two. That's one. Three tokens.
Mm-hmm. 22.
Move to Arsenal.
Yep.
Move to.
We'll go in.
Mm-hmm. No blocks, any actions.
Some assault target in this?
Yep. No response. Take a 4.
18. one and two go in.
Mm-hmm. Take the rune chant. 17. Thinking on the start for physical. No defense there. 15. Oh, no fuse. No defense. Down to 11. One. Little arc lightning and going for one. Here we go again.
15.
So paying the cost first. Picking draw cards. Let's go again from four, coin four, five.
What three?
Thinking of the auctions. Oh, light and cuss. Want to take it.
What I can.
Take the arcane. Taking one.
Yep. 14.
And then go again. Ping.
Yep. 13.
13. Star 4, coming in for 2, go again. One tip, looks good. And then one arcane ping. Oh, this will be a cheeky light effects.
That's his turn.
Seven. That's wrong.
I only hit one arcane.
10, 11. Makes sense. Yeah, can I actually use all signs? Archon just kills me. Yeah, let's play with Archon. Will declare yeah, blocking free.
No reaction.
Taking one.
And then you get hit for an arcane?
Yes. Puts me down to
8.
Just thinking on your turn.
Yeah, yeah. I'm just cleaning up the movement anyway.
Yeah, yeah. So it goes. Oh, yeah. Into two. star 4/4. One. They'll go gun conflict.
Second. Probably just discharge. Draw 7. Probably discharge. Lowbuck.
Reactions.
Discharge?
Yes, called it. 2, go again. Looks like that's plus 3 as well.
Yeah, lowbuck.
So, taking 2.
10.
Channel trigger.
Yep.
Like this. Just a bit of tree. And then play. Stack it coming for 7, 1 green chance first.
10 orange.
No.
If you've got lightning press.
Come on. It's 9, yeah.
You don't have it.
Oh, you know.
I can tell.
I can tell.
I just know you don't have lightning press. I got 2.
Pass priority.
Yeah, Thompson.
6 down to 3, and then 1 arcane ping.
Yeah, so I mean, I'll go down to 2. Yeah.
So count on channel first. Yeah, Arsenal.
Mm-hmm. Gone in a flash.
Gone in a flash.
It's holding the wall, that's what it is. Four.
Can check your crew if it was.
You certainly can.
I can't play while I was picking.
Double pass.
Surely not.
Rock off sweep.
No, that's okay.
Sure.
Yeah. No defense, any reactions?
No reaction.
Taking four.
Take four, the four?
Yep.
In link step?
Yep.
I'll blink, choosing to bounce. Yep. Gain an action point from blink.
Yep.
Five go again.
Five go again, and two, four. Yeah, it's kind of annoying.
Only kind of. Were you not expecting to block?
No, I was expecting to block. It's just, you know.
A little bit too much?
No, it's fine, Mark. It's just, I don't mind, like, even though I suspect it's a gun flash, it's always the press, which is kind of annoying me.
I haven't played one yet, have I?
No.
I'm just harder to read than you are as well.
I think I just don't play well in the press. See how it goes.
And we ball.
I hate that phrase. I'm convinced that chat is obsessed with that phrase.
Really?
Yeah. I think we just play to win.
Fat, come. Honestly, one day, Barry, I'll be really good at this.
That's when you win the call, don't you?
Losing that final sucked. I'm not even going to ask to check your grave, I'm just going to do it. Certain dominance.
I think we can play around this. And
that's like he's not got a sigil in his last name.
See. Sigils are forever.
There's one in here.
Yeah.
There's two in here, actually.
Yeah, I'm pretty satisfied with this flop.
Sure. So you don't have to press, what's your problem?
I mean, it's a few things which are a problem.
Pocket five.
Another crew, yeah. 4-2, yeah.
Hmm?
4-2.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go on.
Black and five.
Sure.
Yep.
Happy?
Yep.
Cool. Tunic.
Yep.
Do you go again? Yep.
Yeah, that's just a play. I'll specializing.
In your hypothetical world.
Yeah. And no defense. You have three options.
Hmm.
Sigil.
You got a sigil. I think one. Need to go to three cards. I thought they'd give me a card, I suppose. Double sigil sucks.
Yeah, especially with Charlie Niles.
No, you only draw once.
Yeah.
How do I win this game? I'll take that game.
Down to one?
Yep.
Channel trigger.
Yep. Four.
Four. And burn up a shock would be nice. I decided to block tunic.
Playing that to all my outs there, so.
Makes sense. Blocking two. Any reactions?
No.
Taking
two.
Two down to two.
Yep. Over to you.
Two to three. Four. Jeez.
This happened in Swiss. This is unbelievable. Block four.
Mm-hmm. Block is good.
Wonderful.
Channel burn up. Channel shock sigil. We'll use Tunic.
Yep.
To use Starfall, not active, coming in for one, no go again. In reactions,
mm-hmm.
We'll play this to go again.
Yep.
So two cards in hand.
Yep.
I mean, I always have to do it, surely. But yeah.
We'll attack for seven?
Yeah. I mean, it just makes sense. But...
I mean,
if you have the exact cards, you got the exact.
I only have. I only need sigil three block, right?
Yeah. Lightning surge for seven. Go again.
Happen and twist. Same thing.
There's not even a sigil to bail you out, either.